like something doesn't feel right. Mm-hmm. And to be honest, I was a little surprised that day. Didn't you? Like, it looked like she was shocked as fuck. And I was like, I don't understand how. I was like, explain to me, like, the logic. What's the rationale?
We were shocked because Kayser and Janelle tried to put together an alliance, and they asked me Christmas and Day to be in it, and Christmas was like, I don't want to work with them, but I want to work with you guys. That's why we were shocked.
Well, I didn't know that part.
I know. I'm telling you.
Yeah. Well.
But it was never solidified, so I guess it doesn't count. We're on the block. That's it. You're caught up. Anything else?
No.
Okay. Yeah, you were there when they asked to be in an alliance. Then when you and Nicole, I guess, left, they were like, so what are we going to do?
That was the ask?
Yes.
Girl, that was not
the ask. I'm telling you, it was when you and Nicole left. They were like, we don't want to work with you. And Nicole A is gone. Are we going to do this or not? And when we left the room, me, Day, and Christmas came back in here, and she said, I don't know what they're going to do, but I want to work with you guys. And that was that.
Mm-hmm.
But you're right. You know so much more about the game than me, and you're really good at reading stuff. So if you didn't feel it, and I, like, misread, that's probably just what it was. I think I just made an assumption, and it was wrong.
I don't know. All I know is... this was, and all I know is I knew that I'm not going this week to go through a week where I didn't definitively ask. And
it worked out for you. Congrats.
I definitively asked.
Okay, but Kevin, can we stop talking now? Because the past 5 minutes of the conversation has been about you, and you're not even on the puck.
I'm just...
you turned into you. It's okay. It's fine. But I'm very happy for you. So I don't want you to feel like I'm not happy for you. I just don't want to talk about you right now.
I don't know. I didn't start the conversation.
Stop.
You asked me.
If you knew.
Yeah, that was about me.
Right, then you flipped it. But I had a feeling and you guys didn't listen to me and I can't persuade you guys. And I just knew and I don't want to talk about it. And it's okay. It was just a mistake. And I apologize. How'd it go? Good. Thank you.